What's good YouTube? Welcome back to the vlog, another NBA cards vlog. So this is a repack again. This is my second time to buy sa shop na to, sa Crown Pringle sa Shopee. Natuwa kasi ako dun sa unang repack na nakuha ko sa kanila. So sinubukan ko ulit bumili. So ganun pa rin, ang binili ko is isang starter pack at isang premium pack. So yeah, let's get straight into it. So una kong bubuksan is yung starter pack. Itatabi ko muna tong premium. So I'm searching kasi for the best and yung mga quality repacks sa online to share din sa mga nagko-collect ng NBA cards para makatulong din kung saan sila pwedeng bumili ng mga quality na repacks. Ano bang meron sa starter pack from Crown Pringle? Sabi dito 10 cards per pack. Ang possible na makukuha natin dito is 2 to 3 rookies, 2 to 3 parallels or inserts and 1 all-star. So yan yung mga possible na mga cards na laman ng starter pack. So yun, buksan na natin. First card, tingnan natin. So select si Lou Williams. Hawks yung nakalagay na team pero Clippers yung jersey niya. Next card, another select, Illusions, Hornets, PJ Washington. Ayan. Next, select rookie card, Udoka Azubuike. And next card, rookie card, Mosaic. Sino to? Xavier Tillman. Ayan. Next card, so dalawa na yung rookie natin. Rookie card uli, NBA Hoops, Jalen Johnson. Ayan. Yan yung rookie. Tatlo. Oo, tatlo na. Pangatlo to si Jalen Johnson. Next card is Mosaic Parallel, Jeff Teague. Pink Parallel na Mosaic. Next card, Hoy Bang, Dwayne Wade, Bang. Yes, this is a hit for me. One of the best shooting guards to ever play the game. Dwayne Wade, Bang, Mosaic, nice. And next is Prestige, Donovan Mitchell. Next, oh, Bulls, Lavine. This is my PC. Meron na ako nito pero syempre pag PC okay lang kahit may doubles. And the last card is Clippers, Kawhi Leonard, nice. Another hit. So sa 60 pesos, ito 60 pesos lang to by the way, itong starter pack ni Crown Pringle. Sobrang sulit. Ayan, kita nyo naman, ang dami kong hits. Kawhi Leonard, Lavine, hits to para sa akin dahil PC ko 'yan. And this one, Dwayne Wade, Bang. Ayan, no. Nice. Sulit ang starter pack. Thank you very much, Crown Pringle. Mamaya, i-recap natin lahat ng hits for this 2 NBA cards repack. Yung starter pack and this one, premium pack. So, ito na yung bubuksan naman natin ngayon. Okay. Tingnan natin kung sulit din ba itong premium repack kagaya nung last time nakuha ko ng LeBron eh. Ayan, so meron silang parang thank you letter. So I think freebies tong mga nasa unahan. May freebies ako na Illusion, Rajon Rondo. Next, Utah Jazz, Adam Keefe, Tops, 90s old card. So yan, tatabi ko muna. So ito yung laman ng premium pack Crown Pringle. So nasabi ko na to sa previous vlog pero sasabihin ko ulit. Ayan, possible na makuha dito sa premium pack is 2 to 3 rookies, 2 to 3 parallels or inserts, 1 to 2 superstars. And yan, ito yung mga possible hits. Look for LeBron or Luka or Steph or Giannis or Ja or Trey and others. So yan yung mga possible hits na makuha natin dito sa premium pack. Alright, so umpisa na natin. Pinahan na natin yung first card. natuwa ako dun sa starter pack. Sobrang solid, sobrang panalo. Para sa 60 pesos lang yan. Ito pala, by the way, 200 pesos to. So, bali 260 pesos lahat tong dalawang repack na to. Premium pack is 200 pesos. Starter pack is 60 pesos. Dun, sobrang sulit dun para sa akin. So, first card, Magic. Ayan, Markel Fultz. Illusions. Next card, Optic. Draymond Green, nice. Finals Bound. Next card is NBA Hoops, Houston Rockets. Rookie card, si Usman Garuba. Yan, mamaya, i-ano natin pagsama-sama natin lahat ng rookies. Another rookie card, Precious Achiuwa. Yan. Sa Toronto Raptors na ngayon yan, si Precious Achiuwa. Next card, Mosaic Parallel. Op. Sino to? Avika Zubac. Next. Okay, so for more stars. I think this is insert. Ayan. Kendrick Nunn Prism. Ayan. Next card. Panini Marky. James Harden. Yes. Another all-star. Next, ayun, meron pa 100 pesos na presyo. Suns. Devin Booker. Ayan. Ayan o. Illusions. Tapos yung next na is naka-top load. Ito na yung hits. May meron pang 100 pesos na tag price. Okay, nice. Kevin Garnett. Retro series. Ayan o, ganda. So last card is Golden State Warriors. Jordan Poole rookie card, nice. Nice, nice. Damn. Yun, so i-recap ko yung mga hits ko dito sa dalawang repacks na to. Alright, so balik ako. A few moments later. Alright, so na-consolidate ko na lahat ng hits para sa akin ah. Doon sa dalawang repack, yung starter pack and premium pack from Crown Pringle. So yun, umpisa natin sa mga rookie cards na nakuha ko. So first rookie, yan, Udoka Azubuki. Ang dami ko na itong rookie card. Next is Xavier Tillman Mosaic, yan, rookie card. Next is Precious Achiuwa, rookie card din. Next is Usman Garuba, rookie card, NBA Hoops. Next is Jalen Johnson, NBA Hoops, rookie card. Tapos ito na, yung mga hits. Ito, Bang, Insert, Mosaic, ni Dwayne Wade. Ang ganda pa kasi, nakita si Durant. Si Steph, ang ganda, kuha sa isang picture. Steph Curry, Durant, tsaka Dwayne Wade, solid. Next is Zach LaVine, my PC. And hopefully mag-resign sa Bulls. Next is Kawhi Leonard. Next is Devin Booker. Next is James Harden, syempre. All-star yan, James Harden. And then next is Kevin Garnett, Retro Series. Ayan, naka-top load. And then lastly, rookie card ni Jordan Poole. Finals Bound, nice. Golden State Warriors, nice. So yun ang aking verdict para doon sa mga repacks ni Crown Pringle for the second time is sulit ba siya? In my honest opinion, ang sagot ko po ay yes, very sulit yung mga repacks ni Crown Pringle. At i-rate ko siya as 5 star. Actually, yung unang rating ko din sa unang repacks na nabili ko sa kanya is 5 star din. So, this time, another 5 star. Thank you very much, Crown Pringle. And by the way, hindi to sponsored video. So, yun, that's it. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.